welcome the Baron of Country Music, Mr. Dick Curless.
And when you arrive at the station, I'll be right there to meet you. I'll be right there to greet you. So don't turn down my invitation. Hallelujah. Day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and I shall have you on the way. Oh, take that night train to Memphis, take that night train to Memphis. You know how I'm longing to see you. Leave at 3:57 and arrive at 11, and I'll be shouting hallelujah.
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 I'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and I'll shout hallelujah all the way. Memphis, take the night train to Memphis. Tell that engineer to pull the throttle open. Keep that engine stack smoking. I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. Now I'll be with my girl, I'm hoping. Hallelujah.
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 I'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and I'll shout hallelujah.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. It's a great pleasure. Here we go. You betcha. This is always a treat to be down here at the Boothbay Railway Museum. I hope we have a lot more friends and neighbors come in, and tourists, that we can have our evening show here, that they'll come down and enjoy it with us. Awful glad you're here, though, because of the proceeds of where they're going to for the rehabilitation center. And I believe, I got here late, I don't know if they've talked about it yet, but I'm sure you are aware of it. But I'd like to say, over here to my left is a great pal of mine. I have to make mention of, they all are, all the artists here. I was in there just ratchet jawing with everybody, but a very, very dear friend sitting there, just very nonchalant as he always is. He used to sit the horse just like that. I've known him since I was in my teens, and he started me in show business when I was known as Dick, the Tumbleweed Kid, back when I was in my teens in Massachusetts when I moved down from Maine. He saw the potential back then, and now we're both pioneers of sorts. I know he is one of the greatest guys in the business that I've known in my career. And I just like to say, I'll do my old theme song that we used to do on radio, and this is for my pal, my friend. God bless you, Slim. Nice to have you on the same show again. It's Low Yodel and Slim Clark, his wife, Dr. Kathy. Here's the song we used to come in the radio with in Ware, Massachusetts, WKNE and Keene.
Drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweed.
An old slouch hat upon my head, worn out blanket for my bed, and I'll go riding down that Texas trail. Lard and bacon in my pack, my old guitar slung over my back, and I'll go riding down that Texas trail. One old lazy burro to carry a picking axe, cans of beans, jerky and a pail. search the hills for gold. Lottie, when I grow too old, I'll go riding down that Texas trail.
Now, he wouldn't let me do this because it was his program, okay?
You live.
Thank you. Bring back a lot of memories. Thank you very much. I know it, I know it. But when he taught you and you do it out of love, you got to learn something from him, and I learned plenty. And I hope it's taking a good taste here. Here's one I'd like to do for you. Thank you, Rick. By the way, these guys deserve a real good round of applause. Rick Robinson and the Bayou Boys, a wonderful backup band. Artist in his own right, and I'd like to say something here as an artist on the same label with him, Belmont Records. I became a Grampy June 24th. My Rick, Curless and Tina Welch, my daughter-in-law, and your babysitter last week, okay. But Linda, she's due for, I understand, October? Okay, and that's... Let's just get on with it here. I haven't seen these guys for long. Get the mouth in here. Excuse me. I'll get on with my singing. Here's one here we'll do for you, all right? One hag wrote for me back when we went to Alaska. We'll do this for Fred Pike, all right? I got to tune this thing up. This is My House of Memories. We'll try it, all right? My House of Memories is all I own, and I am all alone in my house of memories, a constant reminder of what used to be. Is torturing me in my house of memories. My house is a prison where memories surround me. There's no place to hide. My house of memories is all I own, and I am all alone in my house of memories. A prison where memories surround me. There's no place to hide where your memory won't find me. For my house of memories is all. you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let's do this one. I bet everybody's done this one today. That Ricky Skaggs thing. Has everybody done that? Let's do it again. Crying my heart out over you, huh? Just takes it back, huh? All right, we'll try it. It's a lot of fun. It's going back, like Fred said, going back to the old good country music again. Here's one of the old ones the young fella put out. Good song. Are you kick me off or whatever? All right. Okay. Second time we've done that. Thank you. All right, let's go back and do you this one. This is for the fishermen here. I'd like to say, going on my 11th year of sobriety now, you folks know that, most of you, but while I'm down here, I was saying, the fishermen, they go out there and they got to work and they got to stay sober out there because they're risking their lives, but when they come in, yippee-yahoo. And I was always there when it was yippee-yahoo, and my mistake was trying to outdrink the fishermen when they come in, all right? But there was a ship coming in every night, seems like, when I was down there in Rockland. But what I'm saying is, that's behind me, but I couldn't do it in moderation, and I just became an alcoholic. But what this is all about is the funds that go for this is for the rehabilitation center for the youth and the people who get hung up on alcohol and drugs. And I'm so glad here that I'm being able to stand here in front of you by the grace of God, really, that I'm here to say this for them and for me. It's no good. It's just isn't any good. It's all. It's a drug, and it's treated that way. And we could die, like I said, from too much air, you know, or too much chicken or too much melting. Shut up, Curless, and saying I want to do it. Yeah. But I do you this one here, okay? This is a lot of fun. This is one of them old songs I'll do for the fishermen. We used to do this one.
I sailed my ship alone with all the dreams I own, drifting out across the ocean blue. I sailed my ship alone, though all the sails are torn. And when it starts to sink, then I'll blame you. We've been sweethearts for so long, but now you say we're through. The love we shared is now a memory. I had built a ship of dreams, planned them all for you. But I guess what is to be will be. I'll sail my ship alone with all the dreams I own, drifting out across the ocean blue. I'll sail my ship alone, though all the sails you've torn. And when it starts to sink, then I'll blame.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's do this old thing here. Do you do Chunk of Coal? Have you learned that? Okay, want to share it with me? I do it kind of, I'll start it off and give you the kind of mood I get it in, and this will be a first for us. I'll do two lines, you take the next two, all right?
How do I know which two you're going to do?
You watch it. Nah. This is just about the truth. It's biblical. Why is it? Now,
I'm just an old chunk of coal, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. I'm gonna grow and glow till I'm so pure to perfect. I'm gonna.
Something like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna need and pray every day, lest I become vain onward. I'm just an old chunk of coal now, Lord. I'm gonna be a diamond.
There's a diamond in the rough I ever saw one. That's George Nelson.
Well, I'm gonna learn the best words to talk. I'm gonna search and find a better way to walk. I'm gonna be a diamond someday.
Well, let's back and do that again. You take the first part, all right?
I'm gonna learn new words to talk. Search and find my better way to talk and walk. I'm gonna spit and polish my old rugged self till I get rid of every single flaw.
lest I should become vain along the way.
Yeah, just an old chunk of coal. Bob Wills thing. We always like to do this one here. This is for the folks that, yeah, that's all right. Chunk of coal is, when you make mistakes, you learn, you know, and I just learned a lot of things. I mean, a lot of them. We'll probably make a mistake in this one. You get mental blocks every now and then, and I'm a block and it's mental, and I'll leave it right there. Let's do you this one here. It goes like this. A song holds a tone, where in dreams I live with a memory, needing to start all alone. It was there I found beside the Alamo, chanting as strange as the blue up above. And I moved it past the only sheep I know, still hears my broken song blow. Here, remember this one? It's called Take Me in Your Arms and Hold Me, all right? Take me in your arms, hold me like I've been holding Do one here that all you down easters know. We with my granddaughter here and all the Simmons folks, we'd like to dedicate this for all the folks that have no Andre down here. All right. Oh, by the way, let's do the very first thing I recorded when I was just in my teens. This is it. We'll try it, then we'll do Andre. There's a winding lane on the coast of Maine that is wound around my heart. There's a sweetheart standing by an old boat landing, sighing 'cause we had to part. But she'll cry no more when I reach that shore, hand in hand again we'll start. Down the winding lane on the coast of Maine that is wound around my heart. Coast of Maine that is wound around my heart. There's a sweetheart standing by an old boat landing, sighing 'cause we had to part. But she'll cry no more when I reach that shore, hand in hand again we'll start. Down the winding lane on the coast of Maine that is wound around my heart. Thank you. That's all right. You guys aren't supposed to know them old 45 records. You know? That's my first one, okay? With the Trail Rider band that Slim named us. It was Yodel and Slim Clark and the Trail Riders, and that was our first record as the Trail Riders. Here's one for Andre. You bet I'll get Tombstone. I couldn't do it without it. But I want to do you this one with my friend Andre, because I've known him since he was a pup. And Harry Goodrich. And I remember Basil, the first one. You know all that story. So I just want to do this for the kids, all right? The children that know him. I remember where we did this thing. Right? Way down in those shanties, long named Rocky Shore, where fishermen gather with stories galore. Those salty old sailors have one that is real, the heartwarming story of Andre the Seal. Found on the ledges of Robinson's Rock, a poor little orphan as likely as not. Harry took the pup from the swirling white foam, gave him his name and he gave him a home. We all love Andre the Seal. We all love Andre the Seal. He's the toast of the coast, We all like to boast when we talk about Andre the Seal. Nestled away in the green Camden Hills, the harbor at Rockport, little Andre learned well. Growing in leaps and in bounds every day, Harry's best friend was the talk of the bay. He'd jump in, excuse me. Gotta remember the next verse. Let me start over. Nestled away in the green Camden Hills, the harbor at Rockport, little Andre learned well. Growing and leaps and in bounds every day, Harry's best friend was the talk of the bay. The men in the dories and windjammers too, all knew that Andre was nobody's fool. He'd jump in the dory, send the men over end, entangle their lines, and the shout began. But we all love Andre the Seal. We all love Andre the Seal. He's the toast of the coast. We all like to boast when we talk about Andre the Seal. When winter time comes and the nor'easters blow, he's Boston bound and his heart's all aglow. Smoke is there waiting with the biggest round eyes, and the whole world is hoping for a little surprise. It's a ragged coast back to old Rockport town, but Andre will swim it when spring rolls around. Back to his harbor to thrill all the crowd, and to see all the children singing out loud. We all love Andre the Seal. We all love Andre the Seal. He's the toast of the coast, and we all like to boast when we talk about Andre the Seal. When we talk about Andre the Seal.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's always a pleasure. That's in our album here. The Great Race album. We put that together with the children in mind down here, and the fishermen and the railroad guys and the truckers. Got time for one more, and I would like to just emphasize one more time the reason we're here. And thank you very much for coming on down. We hope that we have some more this evening, and we appreciate you being here for the cause that we have for the Rehabilitation Center. I'd like to thank all the folks on the bill here, Rick Robinson, the Bayou Boys, and also Yolan Slim Clark, and Dr. Kathy, and Ruth Dennett for putting it on here for the folks here. And also got Fred Pike that's in with the band here with Timmy Farrell, and Timmy is doing a marvelous thing with the carrying on the tradition of the fiddlers that we have here in Maine by doing the Harold Carter Memorial awards and contests, and fiddling contests around the state. It's wonderful. And a lot of the folks at the fairs are really getting a bang out of just watching the people compete in fiddle contests and good old country music. Thank you so much for being a part of it today with us. Couldn't get by a show without doing one for our Lord and Savior. And I'd like to do this one, especially for George and all the rest, and then we'll do Tombstone, all right, and take a break for the dinner hour. But here's one we'd like to do. Because it's a train song, George, I'd like to do this one for you. Life is like a mountain railroad with an engineer that's brave. We must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves that fills the tunnels. Never falter, never fail. Keep your hands upon the throttle and your eyes
say thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore. Your conductor on this lightning train of life, always mindful of obstructions, do your duty never quail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore. Where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, for the folks that remember this one, we'll do it Charlie Moore style a little bit.
All you big burly men who roll the trucks along, better listen, you'll be thankful when you hear my song. You have really got it made to be hauling goods any place on earth but those Haynesville woods. It's a stretch of road up north of Maine. It's never, ever, ever seen a smile. If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count them all, there'd be a tombstone every mile. When you're loaded with potatoes and you're headed down, you gotta drive the woods to get to Boston town. When it's winter up in Maine, better check it over twice. That Haynesville road is just a ribbon of ice. It's a stretch road up north of Maine. Never, ever, ever seen a smile. If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count them all, there'd be a tombstone every mile.
One more time.
When you're talking to a trucker that's been hauling goods down that stretchy road in Maine they call the Haynesville Woods, he'll tell you that dying and going down below won't be half as bad as driving on that road of ice and snow. It's a stretchy road up northern Maine. It's never, ever, ever
never seen a smile.
If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count them all, there'd be a tombstone every mile.
Yeah, you want to have a lot of antifreeze with you, boy, when you get up in that country. I had an antifreeze up there one time. I believe she was a great aunt.
What she had to be was 40 below at Fort Fairfield right now.
Thank you. We'll see you next show. Thank you. God bless.